Thank you. I missed the wreck again. I swam through, the APs came up to me.
Got it.
Right here. It's crazy. Wow. Yeah, how big is that pack? It seemed big. I swam so far to get back to the wreck, I thought I was gonna make it, and I found it. And then I looked, I didn't see nothing, I shot the APs already. And I see, like, in between all the metal, like a fin sticking out. I stoned him, I was so happy. I had to go up in there and pull him out. You gotta see the video. It's crazy. That was a tough dive, dude. That was tough.
Yeah. How was that, man?
My biggest APs, man.
But this is almost a record, dude. I think that's a record. I've never seen anything like it.
I've never got a, I don't know. My biggest is 44. He looks big. That's a big AP, huh?
Oh my God, he's a monster, bro.
Did he fuck you up when you hit him?
Yeah,
I had the reel on that one, luckily. I shot this one first, then all of a sudden, I shot this one. Like a 40 pound black?
Dude, that's so good, man.
We're betting about how big it is.
Beautiful fish, bro.
Thank you, man.
Master, let me take some pictures of you, please.
Of course. I can't hold him up yet, though. I'm too bent.
Yeah, take a break.
I'm gonna take a second. Got a vertical jig, bro. Look.
You good?
I'm alright. Look at that. Tastes metallic, though.
Squeezing all the air out of the fucking tank.
Here, no, man.
Oh.